nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago, was attacked and captured by next-generation special forces being led by members of Foxhound. They are demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon. You will have two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the President of ArmsTech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike and stop them if they do.
What's the insertion method?
We'll approach the disposal facility by sub.
And then?
Drift disguise, boy octopus. Weapons disposal facility covers the whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As always, this is a one-man sneaking mission.
Weapons and equipment OSP.
Yes. This is a top secret black op. Don't expect any official support.
Stay alert. He'll be through here.
I know it.
I'm going to swap down a couple of bothersome flies.
This is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's the situation, Snake?
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface, but make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the pause button and then the A button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the pause button and then the A button to receive the call. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
Got it. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Requesting backup unit. Somebody there?
Who is that?
Enemy sighted.
Snake, don't forget this is a covert operation. There are a lot of bad guys and only one of you. If you're spotted, you'll be surrounded before you know it.
If that happens, you're finished.
First, go to the elevator in the back and take...
Snake, I'm in front of the disposal facility.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
Take it easy. I'm grateful. If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide, Snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
A Hind-D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea, but it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Best chance to slip in unnoticed. There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, he must be crazy to fly Hind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you two yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so... cute.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious. Well, I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
What's this? I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake? But I'm surprised. I didn't think you'd be so frank.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
It does, doesn't it? Well, let's get to know each other better. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system. The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake. The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape represents their field of vision.
Be careful, Snake. The Genome soldiers have highly developed senses of hearing and vision due to their gene therapy. Make sure you don't let them see you.
First, I want you to infiltrate the disposal site and look for the DARPA chief.
The DARPA chief was injected with the same GPS transmitting nanomachines as you.
He should appear on your radar as a green dot.
Get whatever information you can from him about the terrorists. If he's alive, that is.
Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Yes, it gets jammed easily, I'm afraid.
Yes, it's all made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it in an area with strong harmonic resonance, so be careful.
We'll be monitoring your movements by radar, so contact us by codec anytime you want.
Got it. I'll call if I'm feeling lonely.
Seriously, Snake. We're here to back you up, so call if you need some information or advice.
I'm also in charge of your mission data. Contact me if you want me to save your current status. My frequency is 140.96. It's a dedicated frequency for saving data. Don't forget it.
Remember, except for your binoculars, you need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember. First, I'm strip-searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip search on me.
I'll hold you to that, Doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint you, but I did manage to smuggle out my smokes.
How did you do that?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acids.
Cigarettes? How are those going to help you?
You never know.
If you want to get in, there's the front door. It's the fastest way, but there's too much risk of being spotted by the enemy.
Yeah, I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in.
What about the air duct near the door?
One sentry on the left, and one on the right. They're armed with 5.56ers and pineapples.
There should also be a duct on the second floor.
I can't see it from here.
I'll let you decide the best COA. I'm counting on you, Snake.
Sign of the AWOL man. Everything seems normal. I'm under enemy fire. Secure the perimeter.
Enemy intruder sighted. Send additional personnel.
Yeah.
Snake, this is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
I quit being a boot camp instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you. So call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80.
The DARPA chief to the cell in the first floor basement.
What about the vent shaft cleaning?
Oh, they just opened the vent covers. They're about to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell?
Did something happen?
There's an intruder.
Really?
He's already done three people.
He's killed three people?
Yeah, and they say he's using stealth, too.
Stealth? There's an intruder besides me?
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
press the action button to drop down. Use the elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there. Try to find it.
Thank you.
Snake, use the elevator to move from floor to floor. To call the elevator, press the button on the nearby control panel by pressing the action button. The elevator should show up in no...
Huh? Who's there? Who's that?
DARPA Chief, he's the green dot. Hurry and rescue him! Snake, you can do it!
Snake, if you want to go up or down a ladder, just press the action button by the ladder. Approach the ladder and press the action button to climb it.
Damn cold.
I hate Alaska. Boy, oh boy. That woman is built all right.
Woman. Not him.
Who's that?
I'm here to save you. You're the DARPA chief, Donald Anderson, right?
You're here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent in here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true. You don't look like one of them. In that case, hurry up and get me out of here.
Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White House. They say if they don't accede to their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
Sweet Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
How do they plan to launch? I thought this place was just for the keeping of dismantled warheads. They shouldn't have access to a missile.
That's the official story. Got it. We were conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A truly historical weapon.
What?
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Metal Gear. It can't be.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
We've had a couple of run-ins in the past. So that's the reason you were here at this disposal site?
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place like this?
I had heard that the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
On the contrary, it's grown into a huge joint project between Armstech and ourselves. We were going to use this exercise as raw data, and then proceed to mass production. If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex?
Metal Gear Rex. The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype. They're probably already finished arming the warhead they plan to use with Rex. These guys are pros. They're all experienced in handling and equipping nuclear weapons.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
That all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course, there is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker, the president of Armstech?
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But... they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds. You can't resist.
Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
If they find out Baker's password...
Yes. They'll be able to launch a nuke anytime. But there is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by Arms Tech, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys and engage the safety lock.
And if I do that?
Yes, you can stop the launch.
That card key.
So where are the card keys?
Baker should have them. Listen, you need 3 card keys. There are 3 different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay, 3 card keys. Do you know where they might be keeping Baker?
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Second floor basement?
I heard the guards say they moved him into an area that has a lot of electronic jamming.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here, take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level 1 security door. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as a transmission medium. As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So, does the White House plan to give in to the terrorist demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it? Naomi, the chief, what happened?
I don't know. It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack? No! Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not, Snake. You've got to understand. This counter-terrorist op is security level red. You'll need the highest security clearance to learn the real story.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you. The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as your support. Snake, we don't have time to debate. Get out of there and find President Baker.
Ah!
move! So you killed the chief, you bastard! Liquid? No, you're not. Don't move!
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking. Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Liar. Your eyes wander. There's no confidence in them. The eyes of a rookie. You've never shot a person, have you?
You talk too much.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
I told you I'm no rookie!
You're not one of them, are you?
Open that door. You've got a card, don't you?
Why?
So we can get the hell out of here.
Looks like we'll be a little delayed. What are you doing? Don't think! Shoot! I'm telling you, shoot!
Ah! Thanks for the help.
Wait! Who are you? Killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it from the nanomachines?
No, Snake. The nanomachines are functioning properly.
So what was it?
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis, Foxhound's psychic. Think of it as a mental feedback loop.
So, that was Mantis.
What's up, Snake? Snake, like Shakespeare said, naught's had, all spent, where our desire is got without content.
too late? He's alive. You're the ArmsTech president, Kenneth Baker, right? Don't worry. I'm here to save you.
No! Don't touch it!
C4!
Right. Touch that wire and the C4 will blow up along with the old man. So you're the one that the boss keeps talking about.
And you?
Special Operations Foxhound. Revolver. Ocelot. I've been waiting for you, Solid Snake. Now we'll see if the man can live up to the legend. This is the greatest handgun ever made. The Colt Single Action Army. 6 bullets. More than enough to kill anything that moves. Now I'll show you why they call me Revolver. Thank you. to settle this.
Hiding won't help you. A gun's power
Don't you want to settle this? Wait a minute.
Thank you. than its muzzle velocity or its caliber. Wait a minute.
Disappointed. You're no match for the boss. Playtime's over, friend. You're not cut out for war. Don't worry. I'll kill you quickly. Camouflage. Can't you even die right? You were lucky. We'll meet again. Who are you?
Name.
that exoskeleton. Who the hell?
Can you talk?
Who are you?
I'm not one of them. The DARPA chief told me he gave them his detonation code. What about yours?
Oh, I get it. Jim sent you. You're from the Pentagon.
Answer my question. What about your code? There's no time.
I talked.
What? Now the terrorists have both codes and can launch any time.
It's not like I didn't fight. I managed to resist Psycho Mantis's mind probe.
He couldn't read you? How'd you do it?
Surgical implants in my brain.
Surgical implants?
Kinda like psychic insulation. Everyone who knows these top secret codes has it.
Even the DARPA chief?
Of course.
But the DARPA chief said Mantis got his code by reading his mind.
Are you sure you heard him right?
Yeah. Anyway, how did they get your code?
I never had any training on how to resist torture.
It looks like he had some fun with you, all right.
He's not human! I tell you, he loved every second of it!
What happened to your arm?
He broke it.
Looks like you're more than even now. His was sliced off.
You're a funny guy. So, the DARPA chief, is he okay?
Dead.
What? It can't be. No, that's not what you promised, Jim. Now you want to shut me up?
Calm down. What's wrong with you? I just told you I was here to save you. I didn't kill the DARPA chief. He had a heart attack or something.
A heart attack? Oh, don't be a fool.
Anyway, the terrorists have both codes now.
Oh, those boys are totally insane. They wouldn't hesitate to launch.
I agree. But what do they really want?
Who knows? Maybe they're like us in the arms industry. Always looking forward to the next good war.
Well, I'm not gonna let these maniacs start a war today. Do you still have the card keys?
Card keys?
To override the detonation code. I heard you had them.
No, not anymore.
What?
Who does then? Not the terrorists.
No, that woman.
Woman? Who?
A soldier that was thrown in prison along with me.
Prison? That female soldier.
She said that she had just joined up as a new recruit. They threw her in prison because she refused to take part in the rebellion.
A new recruit? Could that be the colonel's niece?
I gave her the key. Looks like she managed to break out of here, though. I hope she's okay.
I'm sure she is. She's green, but as tough as they come. But how did you know she escaped?
I was in contact with her by codec. Until I was tied up here, that is.
Codec?
Yes. She stole it from the guard. If she still has it, you should be able to contact her.
I'm sure she has it. What frequency was she at?
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you, it's... Huh? Oh, sorry. I forgot.
Damn!
Oh, that's right. It should be on the back of the package. Try to contact her.
I'll contact her right away. But tell me, if this doesn't work, is there some other way to prevent the missile launch?
You need to find Hal Emmerich, one of my employees.
Who's that?
The team leader of the Metal Gear Rex project. A genius at engineering, but a little bit of an oddball. If there's anyone who can figure out how to stop Metal Gear from launching, it's him.
What if he can't come up with anything?
Well, you'll have to destroy it. Emmerich knows how to destroy Metal Gear.
Where is this Emmerich?
Well, he's probably being held somewhere in the nuclear warhead storage building. It's north from here. That's where he worked.
I understand, but why Metal Gear? The nuclear age ended with the turn of the millennium.
Oh, you're wrong. The nuclear threat hasn't disappeared. The threat is more real than ever before. The amount of spent nuclear fuel and plutonium is increasing even today. Listen, have you ever seen a warehouse full of nuclear material?
No.
Drums and drums of nuclear waste stacked this high, as far as you can see. Because there's still no real way to use it or dispose of it.
So they just close the lid and try to pretend like it'll go away?
Essentially, yes. And they're not even doing a good job of storing it. Many of the drums are corroded, with nuclear waste seeping out of them.
Unbelievable.
Not only that, several pounds of muff are reported every year.
Muff?
It stands for material unaccounted for. It proves that there's a large and well-organized black market in nuclear materials. Furthermore, since the end of the Cold War, Russian nuclear engineers in particular are out of work with nowhere to turn. In other words, there's plenty of available nuclear material and scientists for making a bomb. We live in an age where any small country can have a nuclear weapons program.
What about the other superpowers?
The Russians and Chinese still pursue a policy of deterrence. Do you see? Complete nuclear disarmament is an impossibility. To maintain our own policy of deterrence, we need a weapon of overwhelming power.
You mean Metal Gear?
Yes. You know our industry suffered quite a blow as a result of the cuts in military budgets due to this so-called peace.
I remember hearing a lot about mergers and takeovers among the big weapons makers.
Yes. And after my company lost their bid to produce the U.S. Air Force's next line of fighter jet, the Metal Gear system was our last ace in the hole. That's why we pushed to have Metal Gear developed as a black project.
Black project?
secret projects paid for by the Pentagon's black budget. You can avoid a lot of red tape and get a great lead time on your weapons production. And no one can bother you. Not even that bunch on the Military Oversight Committee.
Bribes.
Just call it the Military Industrial Complex. Anyway, Metal Gear was going to be formally adopted after the results of this exercise were analyzed.
I don't give a crap about you or your company.
Yes, that's about what I'd expect from a grunt like you. Here. This is what you came for, right?
What's that?
An optical disc. It's all here. The main hard drive was destroyed by gunfire. This is the only remaining copy of the data.
What kind of data?
All the data collected from this exercise. Don't play dumb. I know you were sent to get this. I hid it from that sadistic maniac while he was torturing me. They don't know this disc exists. Make sure that you report this to Jim, to your boss. I'll give you my card, too. It'll open up all security level 2 doors.
Can you walk?
No. You go on without me. Oh. They got my password. They don't want anything else from me.
I have one more question. Who or what was that ninja thing? It looked like you knew something.
That ninja? That was Foxhound's dark little secret.
Dark little secret?
An experimental genome soldier.
You know him?
You should ask Dr. Naomi Hunter from Foxhound. She knows better than I.
Naomi?
You've got to stop them. If it goes public, my company and I are finished.
What? Doesn't Metal Gear use currently existing technology?
Metal Gear itself does, but... What? What did you do to me? No! No! It can't be! Those Pentagon bastards! So they actually went and did it!
What are you talking about?
They're just using you for
what the hell? Colonel, are you listening? Now he's dead too.
I have no idea.
Don't lie to me.
It looked like another heart attack, but...
Some kind of poison?
Well, there are lots of drugs that can cause a heart attack in large doses. For example, potassium chloride or digoxin. But we won't be able to tell without doing an autopsy.
Damn!
Snake, I want you and Meryl to work together.
Can I trust her?
More than you can trust me. Get in contact with her.
Snake, there's a lot of electrical interference coming from there. It should be okay if you do burst transmission like us, but normal transmission is probably impossible. Try moving away from that area.
Snake, get a hold of yourself.
Naomi, what the hell was that ninja thing? A member of Foxhound?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes. We have no one like that in our unit.
Is that right?
Snake, I'm counting on you.
there.
Secure the perimeter.
Acknowledged. Reinforcements are on their way to B2 of the tank hangar. Step up,
Who is that? Encountered.
Return to your positions. Stay sharp.
What is it, Snake? Snake, in China they say you must cross the river before you tell the crocodile he has bad breath. Do you know what that means? It means that the wise man avoids danger first. Use your brain to avoid traps, and stay away from the enemy.